subscribe, and turn your notifications on.
Chapter 21, Defamation. Iski punishment kya hai? Aur iski saza kya hai? Aur ye hota kaise? Aur ye written form pe kab hota hai? Aap kisi ko written form pe kaise kaise defame kar sakte hain? Aap orally kisi insaan ko kaise kaise defame kar sakte hain? Aap apne ashaaron se kisi insaan ko kab defame karte hain aur inki saza kya hai jab aap kisi insaan ko oral ya written kisi form pe ya ashaaron ke sath usko defame karte hain to unki sazaye kya kya hain is chapter mein hum yahi padhenge
Section 502 punishment ke bare mein deal karta hai what is the minimum and the maximum punishment of section 502 to defamation ke bare mein deal kar raha hai section 502 aur uski maximum aur the minimum punishment bata raha hai acha 502 mein hum dekhenge what is the punishment for selling any matter known to be defamatory to iske andar hum ye dekhenge FIR under section 502 whoever sell or offer to for sale any print or reproduction drawing design substance containing defamatory matter knowing that it contains such matter shall be punished with simple imprisonment of a term which may extend to 2 years or fine or both simple agar koi banda usko jo printed form pe bechna cha raha hai ya drawing karke bechna cha raha hai usko sale karna chahega to uski jo saza hogi wo 2 saal ki saza hogi aur saath mein usko fine bhi hoga agar to koi banda koi defamatory cheez hai jaise koi pictures hain ya koi akhbar mein chhap ke usko phir bech raha hai ke sell kar raha hai sahi hai usko bech raha hai to ya uske magazine pe cheeze dal ke usko bech raha hai usko you know paise kama raha hai usse तो ये जो चीज है उसको 2 साल की सजा होगी यहां पर थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग
सब्सक्राइब एंड टर्न योर नोटिफिकेशंस ऑन